Four bakers who became trapped in their bakery for 2 days in the wake of Hurricane Harvey made hundreds of loaves of bread to give to flood victims. The workers from the El Bulilo Bakery in Houston, Texas, used up nearly 2,000 kilograms of flour to bake bread and pan dulce, Mexican sweet bread, throughout the night and day after they were left stranded by the floods over the weekend. The four bakers had been working on a late shift when they realized they could not leave the shop because of the level of water on the streets. To take their minds off worrying about their family and friends, they decided to continue to bake for those affected by the devastating downpours. The Mexican bakery, which specializes in Mexican cakes and patisseries, had remained dry and had not been cut off from electricity, so the bakers were able to work throughout the night and the following day. Brian Alvarado, the manager of the shop on Southway Side Drive, told The Independent, "When they realized they were stuck, they decided to keep themselves busy and help the community and made as many loaves of bread as they could. By the time the owner managed to get to them, they had made so much bread that we took the loaves to loads of emergency centers across the city for people affected by the floods. We didn't count exactly how many loaves they made, but they used 4,400 pounds, 1,996 kilograms, of flour." Although one of the bakers experienced some damage to his home because of the floods, the others returned to dry properties. Mr. Alvarado said, "Thousands of people reacted to the baker's heartwarming feat on social media, hailing the bakers as heroes and praising their big hearts and great community service." Writing on Facebook, Debbie Goforth said, "Hats off to you. What an inspiration you guys are." Eddie Gerbis added, "Awesome job, guys. Can't say enough good things about what you've done for the people of Houston. Much love and respect."